The infirmary.
Guess we were locked in here while we were unconscious.
Huh? It opened!
So that means...
we weren't locked in?
Why are we here then?
1810.
Greetings, Z-Team. How are you feeling?
Zero.
Before we begin, I shall tell you an old story. 17 years ago, a woman was killed. One day, about a month later, a male suspect was located and arrested for her death. He claimed innocence, but the jury found him guilty. The verdict could not be overturned, and thus the man was executed. In her grief, the man's wife took her own life. Two young children were left behind.
She left two children?
We moved to 7 years later. No DNA analysis results proved that the man's claims were true. He was falsely convicted. The true culprit remains at large, their identity still unknown. Life is simply unfair, don't you think?
More of these pointless stories.
Calamity can occur without warning. Say, perhaps one day you woke up and found yourself injected with poison. That's not too odd to happen to someone. Just as it has to you.
What?
If you do nothing, the six of you will fall asleep, only to never regain consciousness again.
Six?
Fuck you, asshole.
The antidote is in that room. Find it. Good luck.
We've been poisoned?
I don't feel different, but I doubt he was lying to us just then.
Better get to finding this antidote. I didn't make it to today just to end like this. I need to do what I'm here to do. I can't die.
You're right. Let's all get through this together. We'll find the way to stay alive.
Thank you.
Congratulations, C-Team. It appears you've succeeded. successfully found the antidote. The poison must be circulating through and making you feel heavy right now. But do not worry. Your life shall be spared if you drink 100 cc of the antidote within the case.
The case? This case?
It should be obvious that there are 8 containers labeled A through H. Vials of liquid are within each of these containers. Only one container holds the antidote. The other 7 are dummies. By pressing the red button in the center, the lock to that container will disengage. Only one may be opened, however.
So if we're wrong, Will...
Still, I am not so cruel. I shall give you a hint. Sitting beneath each button is a sample of the liquid stored within. It is only 1cc, but it is enough to provide a clue to its validity. The antidote has a peculiar characteristic. 3 minutes after you lick it, the tip of your tongue will become numb. You have 5 minutes remaining. If my calculations are correct, the poison will have spread completely through you by then, and your life is forfeit. Which case will you open then? The choice is yours.
What do we do? What the hell do we do? Maybe we should go left to right and lick each one. I'll take A. Carlos, grab B. Akane, you take C.
No. We can't rely on that method to work.
Why?
It takes 3 minutes before we know anything either way. That would be all right if we picked the correct one, but if we didn't...
We're all dead.
So, what do we...
Junpei, just calm down. There's a better way. First, Carlos. You need to lick E, F, G, and H. Next, Junpei. You lick samples C, D, G, and H. As for me, I'll take samples B, D, F, and H.
What about A?
We don't need to test that one.
Why?
We don't have time. Just do as I say.
All right. Let's trust Akane.
My tongue! It's doing the tingly numb thing!
I've got nothing. What about you, Akane?
If only Junpei's gone numb, then the answer is...
Oh, Akane!
Hey, what's wrong?
Shit! Our resistances, they must be different. It looks like the poison got to her faster.
So what should we do now? What was that method Akane came up with?
We'll have to make the decision ourselves.
The answer. What's the answer? I lick samples E, F, G, and H. Junpei had C, D, G, and H. Akane licked B, D, F, and H. And then, only Junpei felt numb. In that case, the container with the antidote is...
Need 100 cc's of the antidote. Doesn't that mean that each of those are 50 cc's?
No, I'm pretty sure these are 100 cc.
So, there are 3 left over. Whatever.
We got it right. Didn't we, Carlos?
Yeah, I'm positive.
June? Babe?
Hang on, Akane.
Hurry, get her the medicine.
Yeah, I know.
We need to take it too.
Right.
Okay, down the hatch.
I'm sorry, you guys. Damn you, Carlos.
What do we do? Maybe we should go left to right and lick each one. I'll take A. Carlos, grab B. Akane, you take C.
No, we can't rely on that method to work.
Why?
It takes 3 minutes before we know anything either way. That would be all right if we picked the correct one, but if we didn't...
We're all dead.
So, what do we...
Junpei, just calm down. There's a better way. First, Carlos. You need to lick E, F, G, and H. Next, Junpei. You lick samples C, D, G, and H. As for me, I'll take samples B, D, F, and H.
What about A?
We don't need to test that one.
Why?
We don't have time. Just do as I say.
All right. Let's trust Akane.
My tongue! It's doing the tingly numb thing.
I've got nothing. What about you, Akane?
If only Junpei's gone numb, then the answer is...
Oh, Akane!
Hey, what's wrong?
Shit! Our resistances, they must be different. It looks like the poison got to her faster.
So what should we do now? What was that method Akane came up with?
We'll have to make the decision ourselves.
The answer.
What's the answer? I lick samples E, F, G, and H. Junpei had C, D, G, and H. Akane licked B, D, F, and H. And then, only Junpei felt numb. In that case, the container of the antidote is...
Need 100 cc's of the antidote. Doesn't that mean that each of those are 50 cc's?
No, I'm pretty sure these are 100 cc.
There are 3 left over. Whatever. We got it right. Didn't we, Carlos?
Yeah, I'm positive.
Junpei?
Hang on, Akane.
Hurry, get her the medicine.
Yeah, I know.
We need to take it too.
Right.
Okay, down the hatch.
No, that's...
Junpei.
I'm really sorry. I just suddenly fainted and...
No, it's okay. Your plan still saved us. Thanks.
Huh. Still, 6 vials of antidote is kind of strange. Why so many? What are the other 3 for?
Now announcing the current casualties. QT, Q, Mira, Eric. These 3 are now deceased. As a result, 3 X-classes will be revealed.
Team is...
How could they? Even Q. He couldn't even see or hear when... to just mercilessly kill someone like that!
So, I guess that means only us and D-Team are still alive.
Oh, wait a minute. I think D-Team might be in danger right now. Junpei, grab the antidote and get to the lounge!
Hey, what are you...
No time to explain! Hurry!
These are an antidote. Please drink them, Akane.
When Zero spoke to us, I realized something. C-Team weren't the only ones to be administered the poison.
If you do nothing, the six of you fall asleep, only to never regain consciousness again.
You're right. He did say six back then.
Yes, and now Q-Team is...
So the other three are...
Everyone on D-Team. Hope these actually get to them.
Will he even reach them in time?
The only thing we can do now is pray.
What? That he'll be in time? Or...
Or...
That he doesn't make it and there'll be six people dead. That's what you meant, right?
Junpei!
I'm kidding. Ugh, God, you sound like my mom.
You don't really look all right, Carlos. Maybe the poison's not completely gone yet.
No, that's not it.
You're worried about the D-Team, then?
Junpei, this might sound messed up to you, but... I saw something earlier. Like a vision.
A vision?
Junpei, your head. It was in the pantry. Just your head.
What the hell are you smoking, Carlos? I'm fine. See? Look, all limbs attached and accounted for.
Maybe it was like a prophecy or something.
I highly doubt you're seeing into the future.
I agree. I don't think you're predicting what will happen. It's not the future you saw, but a different past.
What do you mean?
You know, don't you, Junpei? Morphogenetic field theory. A special field exists in a dimension we can't see that acts as a medium for information. This may be what's happening. I think Carlos accessed that field and saw another history.
What?
Remember what you said during the vote? You can tell down which path death waits and which is safe.
Yeah, but that's just my gut feeling.
Are you sure?
Where are you going with this?
You're a firefighter, right? There must have been countless times when you found yourself facing danger. Better to go right or left? Go upstairs or turn back? Maybe every time you made a decision, you were observing the other histories. Which room held someone needing your help? Which door blocked an inferno? You knew because you saw it happen already.
Morphogenetic field theory. Why do you know all this, Akane?
Because I have the same ability as you. And Junpei can do it too. He saved me once. It's thanks to his power that I'm even here at all.
That was a long time ago. I haven't been able to use it since. Even now, I...
Greetings. How does it feel to revive from the brink of hell?
Zero.
Now it is time for you to sleep. When next you wake, know you will have no memory of these past 90 minutes. Pleasant dreams.